Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM 2. When we last left off, we lost ourselves with beagles, guys. We lost ourselves a group of beagles!
Locked and loaded.
Still got a good chance to hit and kill. Do it, me! Boom! I did not kill him! Son of a monkey's uncle. Okay. See here. Let's get him over there.
Going to position. I think it poisoned me.
You'll be fine. I think I need you to kill the Viper, please. If you would be so kind, Ethan. God damn it, Ethan!
Adjusting sights. Gonna need to reload soon.
Okay, we need to get you the hell out of Dodge. Let's move you over here.
On the move.
Yeah, I like this idea. That's a good place for you to be. Kill it! Thank you! Somebody shot the fucking thing!
Target neutralized.
Herp did herp. Okay, we still got a Molly. Why do you only have a 56% chance to kill that thing? Excuse you. Oh well, you don't have the health for that. I don't want to risk Molly getting shot. Ooh. Shield removed. Yay! Go over here. Because we need to get the VIP the hell out of Dodge. I still got 8 turns to do this in, guys. 8 turns. But we still got 2 of them alive. This could be bad. This could be bad. AJ? 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 AJ's in a bad spot. I repeat, AJ is definitely in a bad spot!
That was close.
I already lost Day and Gerbeagly. We don't want to lose. We don't want to lose her, too. You'll be fine. Wait, what? Is Molly dead or unconscious? No, she's... Okay, the reason I mulliganed that one, even though I usually don't, is I thought that that would make her unconscious. I didn't know that would outright kill her. This game could be a little bit better at explaining things, but... Oh, she got hit anyway. Let's hope that Molly doesn't die, because she keeps getting brought down to one goddamn health! You'll be fine, Mr. Man. You'll be fine, don't worry about it.
I think I'm bleeding!
You'll be fine, Ethan. Is Ethan panicking
now?
No. Yep!
No.
Ethan's panicking! No. Great. Oh, I was gonna say, if you hit either Molly or AJ there, I might end you. Okay. Let's put you in a good spot. For a nice flank? How is that not flanking? Excuse you! Excuse you! Boom! What?
I might have winged him.
Excuse you. Okay, can I hit him from here? I got somewhat of a chance! Come on, me! Come on! Yay! I hit something! Yay! Even though Beagles is still very dead. Bonk. We need to get him out of here, so. He's just gotta book it. Do it! Do it, Molly! Do it! You want MVP! Okay. He's probably gonna give us a warning. He's probably gonna give us a warning. Oh. Fuck! You'll be fine, Ethan! He is still panicking! Like a scrub. Can I run him out of here? Please tell me I have enough room. I don't. Balls. He's still poisoned. He's still poisoned. I might have to mulligan this. If I can't get him out. Oh, why is he still poisoned? The fucking poison! Okay. Bear, advanced trooper. It's only a 30% chance, but I gotta take it. Come on! Yes! Still didn't kill it! Crap!
Went off the armor!
You don't say.
On the move.
Okay, let's see if we can get AJ into a good position. Okay, I still want to kill that one, though. Let's see here. You know what? Let's try hacking.
Attempting infiltration.
Let's try hacking! Why not? Seems like a good idea. Increase dodge by 10. Do it! Damn it! AJ is not very good at hacking, apparently. Okay, if it kills the VIP, then I will just reload. Because that's one of the rules. I can't lose more than two people in a mission, and I can't fail the mission. That guy's got some legs! He's got some legs! Okay, she is going to... run a gun... to about... here... Is there a sweet spot to hit both of them? Maybe? Possibly? About... come on, I know that there is. There's gotta be a sweet spot that hits both of them. About... I know I'm trying a lot to get this to hit, right? But... I really want it to. Fuck it. Oh, wait, no! I got the sweet spot right then, too! Right as I clicked it! Boom! He's not dead! Balls! Oh, now he is! There we go. Uh-oh. Teleport! Excuse you! Uh-oh. He doesn't have a weapon. Game? He doesn't have a weapon. Well.
The VIP is down.
Be right back. Hey everyone! I know I'm in a new place, but I have a reason for it. One of my saves corrupted for one thing. when I was trying to save. I think I might have tried saving too much. Two, I did not know that when you buy an armor upgrade, it upgrades everybody at once. What? Why doesn't the game tell me things like this? See, I bought the Predator armor once thinking, okay, I'll put it on Molly or something, and everybody had it upgraded? What the fuck? It's like everybody upgrades per every upgrade or something, somehow.
On your order.
All I know is that everybody is now wearing Predator armor when I only bought it once. So that's silly. That's silly talk. So I decided, you know what, because of that, I'm just restarting this mission over, we're gonna mulligan the entire thing. I know some of you guys don't like me save scumming in this, but the fact that it is a Let's Play on YouTube is part of what's making me save scumming it. We do have the rules, two people die, I have to just swallow the deaths, as it were. But when something silly like this happens, just no.
Overwatch.
No.
Moving to designated position.
I wonder if it does that for all of the guns. Since it did that for all of the armor, if I buy one of the gun upgrades, does it upgrade all guns? That's an interesting conundrum. Okay, Mr. Sullivan, you take point! And go along with me. Yep. Getting it done, me! In my spiffy new Predator armor! It's all spiffy and shiny and brand spankin' new! Okay. So we need to go there. Why does this area look familiar to me? Bonk. Yes, I'm dashing for it, because I know I'm gonna need it. Uh-oh. I put him in a bad spot! Straight off the bat, right in a bad spot. Hopefully he'll go into a place that he can get shot at, though. Oh yeah. Okay, you are totally running and gunning, honey buns. That puts you in a bad spot. Let's run and gun you all the way up here.
Running!
Run, Molly, run! Okay, it's just too far away to do that to anyone. So we got this one, we got that one, and we've got this guy. I'm just gonna have you blow this guy up, and then I can take him out with my sniper rifle, hopefully. Fingers crossed! Okay. That didn't take out his stuff like I thought it would. Oops. Do it, me. Do it! You got this! Boom! Right through the skull! Oh, I love it. Yes, you got it, me. Don't worry about it.
Moving to position.
Okay, can you see anything from here? Ooh, I can hack.
I'll give it a shot.
Long range hacking for the win? Just see if I'm disoriented. Ooh. Do it. Yay! I got it! Yay! This covers all action points. Let's take them the fuck. Wait. Things are going my way! For once, things are going my way! Ah! Okay.
What's over there?
I don't know. Well, I do know because I can see it, but whatever. Okay. Not really any sweet spot here. So let's blow him up.
Get ready for a surprise.
Have fun! Boom! I probably should have saved that, but I'm having fun, so... Shrug.
Position confirmed.
Okay, got a 50% chance to hit. Or a 100% chance to kill.
Here!
Or, well, not 100, but close! Come on, Ethan! Boom! You didn't kill it. You failed at your job, my dearest sir. And I keep moving around in my seat because I'm never comfortable.
Heading out.
Let me see here. Let me see. Okay, who else can we hit with? Beagles, he can't do much at the moment.
Good copy, moving on target.
Might be able to throw a grenade though. What's your to hit, honey buns? 51. Out of range of that, so let's try for the 51. Come on, Beagles! You died all at once already today! Let's see, you couldn't make up for it though.
Come on,
you could not make up for it. In fact, you failed. Kill it! Come on, AJ! Boom! Aww! Sad face. That could put him in a bad spot. Let's do it anyway. Run! Run, Mr. Man! Oh, I guess there was nobody there to kill. No, we're playing it safe. Molly's gotta play it safe. Bonk! See? Good. It dodged. Grazed it. It wouldn't have killed the other one. Oh, I put Molly in a bad spot.
Also terminated.
Thankfully, she got the Predator armor so she couldn't get one shot this time. Or shouldn't get one shot this time, I should say. Predator armor for the fucking win. How dare you! You let Molly go, okay? You let Molly go? Oh man, if I'd have known about that whole Predator armor thing, oh, I could have saved Day and Tristan. Ah, it's game!
Good copy.
Game? Okay, can I hit anything from here? Got a 70% chance. Can't use Deadeye, so let's just go for that. You mess with the wrong woman! Bonk. Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Don't get too close.
Don't worry about it.
We might need this.
Ooh. What did you find? You found an Illyrium core. Cool.
I have the asset.
Run! You'll get there next turn, don't worry about it. And watch there be like six guys waiting for me. I walked right into that. I'm just gonna go ahead and mulligan that right now before it ends up. Y'all know I'm going to. No, let's see how it plays out. He might get really lucky like Day did before she got really unlucky.
Moving to designated position.
On the move.
See, there's things happen when you try to go too quickly in these ones, apparently.
Go!
Molly could take the brunt of that damage, but I'm gonna put her here.
Solid copy.
Molly accidentally got pulled ahead of the other ones by the Viper. Okay, how dead is this VIP, and how much am I gonna have to mulligan this? Again! I've done like 6 or 7 mulligans in this game alone.
They're trying to flag us!
Or this episode alone.
Damn it, find some cover!
You'll be fine! Me? What? What? And what? Oh god, they didn't grab to the VIP! Yay!
Where are you guys?
That didn't feel good!
You'll be fine, Molly. You'll get him back! You hear? Oh, shut your face.
Give it a try!
Molly's drunk! This just in, Molly is drunk. Okay, we've evac'd. We have evac the VIP will be fine. Now we just have to kill everything and then get everybody else out of here. Okay. Hi you! Fuck you. That made me giggle. Can I very carefully find a sweet spot? Oh, that's gonna take out the ladder. Right about you know, this would probably be easier if I just actually went up a bit. At least hopefully it would be a bit easier if I went up a bit. Okay, let's try that again. Nope, it made it harder. Great. Great. Excellent! Yeah, he can't even see from there. Damn it, Ethan! Screw it! Do it!
Fire in the hole!
Do it, Ethan! Wreck that guy! Boom! He fell.
I'm on it.
Yeah, you get on that! I almost wanna skull mine this guy. Just skull fuck him. Have fun!
Sting a little.
Fuck! I'm just sitting there hacking! Okay, facility lead. Enemy intel. Oh, I want the enemy intel. No, no, this one. I should have gone for the other one! Darn it! Oh well, we got a small cache of intel. I stabbed him in the head!
Understood, moving out.
Is he dead? Okay, yeah, he's dead. Just checking. Okay, no, I'm gonna hit Molly if I do that. Or I'm gonna hit me if I do that. Let's pop a heal on me. We gotta make sure I don't die.
Don't patch him up.
Miss Hawkeye! I still love that nickname. It's not as good as when I got Spectre in Enemy Within, but still.
If you say so.
Oh, shut up, me. Kill it! Genuine pistol! Boom! Aw, I missed. I missed like a scrub! You are in a very bad place. You are in a very bad place, AJ!
I can't damage
You're in a bad place too, Ethan, but it didn't do too much damage, at least compared to before, when we didn't have that armor.
Give it a try.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Kill it! Kill it, AJ! Why you no kill? Why you no kill? Why? Let's go for the 40. Gotta go for the money. Of course I missed. I should have used a grenade or something to blow that out of the way first. Why did I think of that? Why? Why am I so dumb? Okay, bye-bye. Okay, bye-bye.
Kill confirmed.
You don't say, seeing as he's right in front of you.
Rolling.
Yeah, that's gonna get the Overwatch. I should have known that. I was hoping there'd be a wall in the way, but... Sorry, Beagles. I was hoping there'd be a wall in the way or something, but... I was wrong.
Catch!
Bonk. Boom! See, I should have done that and then tried to hit him with my, sniper. Yeah, whatevs, bruh. Yeah, whatevs, bruh.
Went off the armor!
Well, maybe you should be better, Molly, even though you've died 3-4 times in the last 2 episodes.
Too close to the heat!
You'll be fine.
Got it! Moving! Help me!
Molly's on fire! Why would you run through the fire, Molly? What are you, new? Hold a Jesus, woman! Like, faux cereal. Watch, AJ's gonna do it too. AJ's gonna run through the fire too. Watch. Watch. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be hilarious. Oh, never mind. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I heard something. I was gonna go, uh-oh!
On it.
Okay, let's get as many people up here as possible. Molly's still on fire. This is going... Still going much, much better than beforehand.
Got it, moving!
I still can't believe they didn't shoot at the VIP. I still can't believe they didn't do that. Okay, I've gotta get out of here too. Let's put me right in front of the thing. We're not gonna have a repeat of before when I was one frickin' bar away. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No!
Why was there 3 shields removed there? Why?
On the move!
Why was there 3 shield removes there? Oh, you're on fire. Let's get Molly out of here because she's on fire. Molly needs to get out of here because she's on fire and she can't do much when she's on fire. I didn't know you could get set on fire in this game.
Good to go.
Boop. Whee! Is anybody else on fire? No? Good. Since I know we're not going to be able to get in one turn. Let's slap everybody we can on Overwatch. Yeah, let's put you there, Beagles. The Beagles that came back to life.
Moving to Overwatch!
Oh dear.
Closing on target position now.
Okay, nobody's panicking. Oh, I love this armor. It's making everything go so much better.
Ah-ha-ha.
You'll be fine. Don't worry about it, Beagles. There goes one. Am I going to get everyone out this turn? Is everything going to go well?
I'm gone.
Okay. We've got Ethan. Ethan is out. AJ is out. Juan. I need this after the last few fights. I need it. I need this to go well. Everything's gotten to shit the last few missions. Please let this go well. No Overwatch. Everybody gets out fine. Nobody dies. We got the VIP. Please.
Back in it in.
And
running.
Out. I am out. I'm out. Oh, the Predator armor. Oh, it's MVP. Enemies killed, 5 out of 9. Well, the other ones didn't want to move to my position, so, huh. So, note to self, if you guys are planning on picking up this game, upgrade your armor. And they are not specific to each, like, person. Like, an Enemy Within, where you had to make a specific armor and give it to a specific person. You upgrade the armor and everybody's upgraded in this game. I want to see who's injured and how badly. I know I should end the episode now because I've been recording for an hour. No, seriously, this one episode isn't about an hour in recording. But I really want to see. I want to see the aftermath. I want to see it. Wanna see it. Okay, there we go. Mission complete, and what's the verdict? Game? It's because I'm exporting, isn't it? I'm exporting on my other monitor. Well, so Corporal Beagles is gravely wounded, Molly is wounded, I am gravely wounded, and Ethan is lightly wounded. But we got ourselves a VIP! Hoorah!
Commander.
Hi.
We're getting thin on manpower.
I will be fine.
We should check with Resistance HQ for new
recruits. Yay! Staffing opportunity to increase instruction speed. Ooh. So, and that is going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing... Yay! And I am playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.